noticed that this little glass, if you're want to do that, it comes more stereo. Right now it's just coming mostly through this ear, through the bone induction thing. If you dial it down hard, you can get more to that ear. It can transfer through your teeth. That's just weird. Anyway, small flaw for an $1,800 piece of plastic. The Google Glass is partly stereo, but more stereo when you grind your teeth.